by applying conservation of energy, kinetic energy of air, that is half rho V square. Kinetic energy per unit volume of air is half rho V square. This energy will be converted into kinetic energy and potential energy of the liquid field in this chamber. So, kinetic energy per unit volume for the liquid is written as half rho VL whole square, and its potential energy is written as rho L G into H. By applying conservation of energy, we will get this equation. As height of this liquid column is negligible, therefore we can say that half rho A V A square is equals to half rho L V L square, in which this portion is neglected due to less height. So V L is proportional to rho A upon rho L. V L is proportional to rho A upon rho L, which is option A in the paper. Therefore, answer for this question is